I'm very happy with them. I'm very happy and I'm proud with my players. Kasi I challenged them to play hard and to compete and to win this game. Kasi I talked to them before the game. Sabi ko, Lasal, hindi natin yan makakatapat so, sa NC. Wala sa NCAA yan. So we don't know kung kailan natin makakahanap yung Lasal. We don't know kung anong regular tournament. But sabi ko, yung maging remembrance, magandang remembrance kung first time natin makahanap yung Lasal sa 2012. So maging magandang experience para sa atin. So nagkaroon naman sila sa challenge ko. So I give credit sa depensa because they will limit them on 61 points. So maganda yung dinipensa namin. So sana magtuloy-tuloy. And ito yung last game namin sa Peel Oil. So, magandang exit para sa amin. We know na we're out, but we're here to experience because I have 5 rookies na maglalaro this coming 2012 season. So naging maganda experience pa para sa amin.
Coach, how do you assess your performance sa Peel
Oil? Okay naman. May mga ups and downs, but it's inaasahan ko naman yun kasi nga, we need more chemistry, we need more teamwork. Yung teamwork namin, kailangan namin i-improve pa. And our experience, makuha kami ng experience dito for our 5 new guys. So I think naging maganda yung ano namin, yung showing namin. Kahit na medyo madami kami talo, but ang goal talaga namin is to improve on our character as a team.
So how's that bangal?
Gab is injured right now. Medyo nagpapagaling siya. I think he's ready for the NC. Mayroon lang siya mga 2 weeks to rest. And then, mabalik na ulit siya sa practice.
Kung saan nakikita na sa NC? Expectation ba?
Mas maganda siguro ngayon kaysa last year where we're seated. But medyo hindi maganda yung showing namin. Last year, we're almost nasa semis kami, nasa finals kami sa mga summer league, but pagdating ng NC, parang kami talo. So now, mas hungry sila ngayon sa pagdating ng NC because yung mga bata, medyo nag-step up yung mga rookies namin. Bye-bye.
Mag-exit.
Oo, medyo bias. Okay.